On this video today, I'm going to show you the smartest way that you can use to make money with affiliate marketing, sending free emails. This method is beginner friendly, and the best part is that you don't need any skills to do it. You don't need to invest any money. Everything is free. So make sure you keep on watching till the end so that I will show you everything that you need to know about this method. If you are new and you have not subscribed, kindly hit the subscribe button, press the notification bell for updates of my next videos. So now let's get into the details. The first step is that you are going to search for this particular robot at creative.ai. So once you search for it, you are going to see a page like this. You can see it right here, at creative.ai. This particular tool helps people to create Google ads. It also helps people to create social media posts. As you can see it right here, ad and social media creatives. So if you want to create a Google ad, you can use this particular tool, and it's going to help you generate useful content that can get you a lot of conversion. But what we are going to be doing in this video is that we are going to promote this particular tool so that we can make money from home. The good part is that if you promote this product to anyone, if they sign up for an account and then use the tool to promote their businesses, they are going to get $500 free Google Ads credit. So you are going to use this particular message to get a lot of people to sign up for the tool so that you can be making money from home. So now what you have to do is that you have to sign up for a free affiliate account so that you can begin promoting this particular tool. So you have to just scroll down to the button. See, once you scroll down to the button, you are going to click right here, affiliate. Once you click on affiliate, you are going to see a page like this. You can see become a partner of adcreative.ai. So when you sign up for an account, you are going to become a partner of this website so that you can be promoting it to other people. When you come here, you can see if you get 10 people to sign up for this particular tool, you are going to be earning $7,475 per month, as you can see it right here. If you are able to get 100 people to sign up, you are going to be earning $7,475 per month, and you are going to earn an additional $1,000 as bonus. You can see it right here. If you get 1,000 people to sign up for this particular tool, you are going to be earning $74,750 per month plus $10,000 as bonus. You can see it right here. If you are able to get 5,000 people to sign up, you are going to be earning $373,750 per month, and you are going to be earning additional $25,000 as bonus. So this is a very good product that you can promote to earn money. I'm going to show you the smartest way that you can use to get a lot of different people to sign up so that you can be earning money. We are going to be targeting business owners because this is a tool that helps businesses to grow. So we are going to target business owners so that you can get them to sign up for the tool. So now what we are going to be doing is that we are going to search for small businesses. So the next step is that you are going to come on Google. Once you are on Google, what you have to do is that you have to search for any kind of businesses that you are targeting. So what you have to do is that you have to type your quotation mark right here. Just type your quotation mark. Once you type quotation mark, you have to type restaurant. Just type restaurant. As you can see, that has been done. Once you type restaurant, you are going to close it with quotation mark. Once that is done, you are going to type another quotation mark right here. Once you type the quotation mark, you are going to type gmail.com. So gmail.com. Once you type your gmail.com, you are going to close it with the quotation mark. As you can see, that has been done. Once you type what you want to search for, just press enter. Once you search for it, you can see these are restaurants and their contact emails. You can see this email right here. You can see it right here. You can see these are phone numbers that you can use to call the restaurant owners. Let me scroll down for you to see. You can see this is an email of this particular restaurant. So there are a lot of different restaurants with their emails. You can send an email through those emails to those restaurants. As you can see, this is another restaurant, and you can see the email right here. As I scroll down, you can see a whole lot of different restaurants and their emails. So what you have to do is that you have to extract this email so that you can send them an email telling them about the product. So once you get any of them to sign up for the product, you are going to be earning money. You can see this one, this is the email. You can see this particular restaurant, this is the email contact. So now what we are going to do is that we are going to highlight and copy the whole of this text. So just press Ctrl A. Once you press on that, you can see the whole text has been highlighted. The next step is that you are going to copy the text. So just right click. Once you right click, you are going to select copy so that you can copy the whole text. Once that is done, you are going to search for this particular software, email-checker.net. Once you search for it, you are going to see a page like this. So now what you have to do is that you have to paste your text right here. So just paste it right here. As you can see, that has been done. Once you paste it, you are going to click on extract email so that you can extract the emails. Once you click on it, you can see these are the email contacts of the restaurant owners. As you can see, a whole lot of them. So now what we are going to do is that we are going to come back on the software and then create an affiliate account. So what you have to do is that you have to click right here, become a partner, so that you can create your free affiliate accounts. Once you click on it, you are going to see a page like this. So what you have to do is that you have to enter your email and then follow the normal process so that you can get your free affiliate accounts. I'm going to log in to my new account so that I will show you everything that you need to know. Once you sign up for an account, you are going to see a page like this. So just scroll down. Once you scroll down, you are going to come right here. You can see right here, this is your link. So you can click right here to copy it. But we don't need to copy it now. We shall come back to it later. So once you have your emails, you have your affiliate link, the next step is that you are going to create a free Gmail account. If you don't have one, you have to create one for free. If you have one, you have to log in. Once you log in, you are going to click right here, compose. Once you click on compose, you are going to see a page like this. So the next step is that you are going to copy and paste your emails right here. So just come back to the tool. Once you're on the tool, just highlight and copy all the emails. Once you highlight and copy the emails, you are going to come back and then paste it right here. As you can see, that has been done. These are the emails. You can see a whole lot of them. Once that is done, you are going to paste your subject here. So you can just type something like get $500 Google ad credits for free, just something like this. Then you can type find out how. You can write a title like this: get $500 Google ad credits for free. So just something like this. Once that is done, you are going to paste a message right here. I'm going to paste my message here for you to see. As you can see, this is my message. We are happy to announce that we are giving out $500 Google ad credits to everyone who sign up for a free trial of our new AI powered marketing platform. This is your chance to try out the newest and most innovative marketing tool on the market. And you can see right here, I have my call to action. You can start your trial today by clicking here. So this is where you are going to insert your affiliate link. So you have to come back on the tool. Once you come back, you are going to click right here, copy, so that you can copy your affiliate link. Once you copy it, you are going to come back and then highlight this particular text. Once you highlight it, you are going to click on this particular icon right here, insert link. Once you click on it, you are going to paste your link right here. Just paste your link. As you can see, that has been done. Once that is done, you can click right here, test this link. You want to see if they click on the link, what will happen. As you can see, I've just clicked on it. So you are going to see the page open right here. As you can see, this is the page that you are going to see. Once you see a page like this, you can see this is the $500. Most of them are going to sign up for an account. Now, once you have confirmed that the link is working, the next step is that you are going to click here, OK. Once you click on OK, you are going to see a page like this. You now have your message, you have your affiliate link. So now what you have to do is that you have to send the email to the restaurant owners so that you can get them to sign up for the tool. So just click right here, send, so that you can send this message. Once you click on it, you can see sending. You can see right here, message sent. So your message has been sent to the restaurant owners and they are going to respond to you. Some are going to sign up straight. Some are going to ask you questions before they sign up. Apart from Gmail, you can come right here and then change it to Yahoo. You can use Hotmail. So you have to keep on using different email servers so that you can get many people to sign up for the tool so that you can be making money from home without any skills. So that is it for today's video. If you are new and you have not subscribed, kindly hit the subscribe button. Press the notification bell for updates of my next videos.